Show me Yuki. Show me Sakura. Show me Nick. Sito Clip. Good night time. Anyway, one but that's the Yu-Gi-Oh! Captain Clifton. I screwed up and deleted the video for Maker Tsunami, but I defeated him. Now we're gonna take on Weevil Underwood at the Ancient Forest of Origin, so let's get started. I'll attack first. Looks like he starts off near the water. This field's kind of dark, so if I can't see too well, I'm sorry. But I got some skill to beat you. I'll take Kraken as well. I'll take these two as reinforcements. I'll take Time with it too. Yeah, Big Jane got killed in that duel Mako. Dun, 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 dun. But right here in the back. Manual. Time Wizard, why don't you start moving out in front? And I'll need your help then. Nearworm, you get 1 point, so you can stand right behind me. And you, if he goes through here, I can use fire to stop him. But I was caught as well as Dunkin' too. Queen Kraken, you're gonna go right there. Summer Scroll, you can be big backup. Cause I'm going first, I get to choose my first monster to summon.
It's time to start!
Yes it is. I summon out Time Wizard in attack mode. Well, they're all attack mode, so I don't know why I say that. And I also summon out Nearworm as well. And my turn. Cockroach Knight. Larvae Moth.
I will use all my strength to defeat you.
Viper, let's rock. Been cracking, you're up. Oh. I'll see some stuff later. So Thunder Kid. And my turn. Your move, Weevil. Petite Moth. I'm gonna try to lure him in so I can attack him. That's my strategy here, to lure him in and attack. Full force to be exact. Now, in my turn with that. Root Water. And then Shovel Crusher. I know what I did, but I mean to zap that. Like that. 124. That's enough to damage him.
Critical hit. How annoying.
I see no critical hits in this game. But I'd be lying. There's no critical hit, that'd be a lie. So this is what you got, Weevil. I knew you attacked Time Wizard. Bad news for him though. Whoa!
My monster's not beaten yet!
Oh, I forgot Time Wizard's light. Sorry, Time Wizard.
What? You're better than I thought.
He's not better than me, I'll give you that much. Oh, yep, field change. Ah, field brightens up, perfect. Now it makes it easier to see the shit. Let's finish off Cockroach Knight, and we're gonna do it with animation. Rise up, Thunder Kid. Thunder Kid, attack that Cockroach Knight, stack Shockwave. You gonna save me, Evil? Good. I'm gonna watch Speed Kraken. First appearance in the game. Rise on up. Bing, crack it. Go, Bing, crack attack. Act as the ink sprayer. Was that bug pun? Cause if it is, you need some more. Just time for that. Well, let's wrap this up by summing up. Summon Skull! That's it for now. I'm not the pest, Weevil. You are. Don't fuck my fiend cracking, will ya? Well, go for it. I'm not gonna destroy fiend cracking. I don't think that's gonna work either. Yeah, that doesn't mean affect my war beast. Got this.
Every move is another step in achieving my future.
We got this. And I didn't mean that. Literally, we got this. Yeah, we did that. Alright, fire for levels up. Level up. If you didn't want me to hurt your critters, why did you challenge me? I don't understand you. So I have several critters to get beat down. Hard. Well, this is not going according to plan. Shovel Crusher, you're done. Summon Skull coming into spotlight. Not that easy. I think I destroyed three of his monsters so far. Well, there's my Kraken that I got from Mako. Not a problem. Still, not a problem. Let's attack that Ruwada. Whatever. Yeah, it's the only creature has left. Cool. That's fine, because this means me a big, big, big mistake.
I know losing your army isn't part of your strategy.
Weevil, shut up. Cause you just made a big mistake. Be right in the line of fire for my fire reform. Right now it's raining? Now I'm calling for my fire return. It's time to end it with animation.
This will finish you.
Fiber, let's finish off that petite moth. Fiber, rise. Now attack petite moth. Flaming arrow of death. This duel is all about and done, which means
victory, player.
The duel is never over until this very end. You took the words right out of my mouth. I'll take your larvae maw. And let's take your Soul Crusher as well. That's a pretty fun episode, guys. I didn't have to split into two parts, which I was going to do, but I just did it. And this time, I'm not going to leave the video. The last time I did that was a little I messed up. So next time,
let's play Yu-Gi-Oh!
Capsule Monster Coliseum. We're going to take on our next opponent. And if you guys know me, you know who I'm going after. And it's not my Valentine, it is none other than Rex Raptor. I'll see you guys next time. Let's play on this time. Let's play Yu-Gi-Oh! Cops Most Guns and see Rex Raptor, the Tomb of the Ancient Kings. I'll see you guys next time. But everyone, signing off. Have a fantastic day.